Good morning. Today's the last day. Let's get to the Falls Lake Dam. We're not supposed to get water from the lake, but I am out of water. And I'm not going to just flat out go without water, so I'm going to take the bag down, get some water from the lake, filter it, boil it. I just got up and had a sip of water with my vitamin I and made 2 packs of oatmeal and another sip of water, and I'm out. Almost forgot to sign the log. Hiked in from Falls Dam via Greenway Trail. 11 miles. Just us and the ants on site 3. There is a pleasure in the pathless woods. There is rapture on the lonely shore. There is society where none intrudes by the deep sea and music in its roar. I love not man the less, but nature more. Lord Byron. Yeah, those guys were all messed up on some drugs, weren't they? Drove out from Newport, hiked 9.9 miles. Nice day, warm weather. I'm just going to take some pics and leave this, read this later. This is the Possum Track MST camping area. The lake is right down there, great view. Started looking at it, and we got 2 picnic tables in the woods and 7 sites that are a little hard to find if it's night when you come in. Appreciate it. Needed the rest for sure. Headed to the dam. I think it's about 10 miles. If you're coming in towards the Possum Track camping area, you might miss those blue blazes there where it turns off to the left. I went straight on down to the lake and had to walk back up. Back on trail. I think it's about 0.3 miles. Or 0.3. 0.3 miles. Out of coffee this morning. Down to that Possum Track campsite from the trail that felt like a lot longer than that last night. Yeah, that was nice of them. Which way does it go? It's a road walk. Yeah. A little after 9. Somewhere between 9 and 10. Roadwalk completed. Not sure what these are. Too big to be oyster, and they got long stems. And they're super buggy, but look at the size of that. This section of the trail is just kind of narrow, shady, mostly pine forest. I think I can get rid of some trash here. Appreciate it. A little over 5 miles. Take a break for a minute. The falls lake back there behind me, and a little pond over here. Oh, I gotta breathe. Woo! Look what we have here, my favorite, a road crossing. Road walk, or is it crossing? I think it's just a crossing, please be a crossing. Oh, it's a long road walk. It's about 88 degrees and 12:30. We have roughly over 3 or 4 miles left. And got a long road walk. Alright then. Back to the shade. It wasn't a super long road walk, it just feels like it. And the sun, freaking 90 degrees. I would stop and stick my feet in that water, but I feel like I'm pretty close, almost there.
Water. Headed to the visitor center. Headed to the center. Where's the water at? Maybe it's down there. This shows the whole Mountains to Sea Trail. Starting in the Smoky Mountain National Park. This little red section is what I just completed. And there's that long beach walk. So, it's a sense of scale. I just finished that section. Water. It's only through. They're playing music in celebration of my arrival. We could go this way and then cut off left through the woods. Man, I stink. I mean, horrible. It's a stink. Oh. Hasn't it been that long? Well, it goes this way. The sign's not very helpful. Oh, I think this may be the parking area down here. I see cars. Oh, yes. This is the finish. I did it. That's the entire segment 10.